doing all right, Jess.
Where's Sunny? The gloom got him. He's gone. Oh no. You can't tell Tyler. Not right now. It'll be too much. I got Sunny's prism. Will this be enough to help? No, I don't think so. We need everyone alive to complete the ritual. But Tyler said Monroe Anton used the lighthouse to control the gloom and those creatures.
Who is Monroe Anton?
I think it's Tyler's grandfather. Maya said that Tyler would talk about his family in the lighthouse when they smoked a little too much.
I'll ask her what she knows.
Wait. Before you go, take this. Maya found them while you were gone.
If Tyler thinks this is real, he's been lying to us this whole time.
It's Jess. Sunny had a fatal accident.
No. Rum nom facile.
Maya, I'm sorry, but Hannah says we need to go to the lighthouse. We're in danger.
Just give me a minute to get it together. I'll meet you outside the kitchen.
My prismic research has unearthed new discoveries on the gloom creatures. I have discovered a new creature called the Strider. Its hooked tendrils lock onto its victim before it devours the mind. It does not linger, and instead prefers privacy while feeding. This research must be kept secret from society until the time is right. Fortunately, does not leave much for me to dispose of.
Kim told us you lost your sister when you were younger. We were at our family cabin. my sister tagged along. To tease her, Kim told her there was sunken treasure at the bottom of the lake. I thought it was funny, so I told her it was true. That I'd seen it myself.
So she swam out?
Yeah. A 10-year-old. Trying to swim to the bottom of a lake to find something that wasn't there.
Why didn't you stop her?
Kim and I were tanning on the beach. With our headphones in, we didn't hear her go in the water. Didn't hear her calling for help.
You were just girls.
That's no excuse. We didn't think she would actually do it. I don't know who to blame more. Kim or myself. It doesn't matter. We should have known.
Jess! You can't know what will happen. My son, Seva, I didn't think a perfect child should be given an injection. When he got sick, I blamed myself. Because I listened. I listened to people who didn't know anything and ignored anyone who did. I've done what I can to make peace with it. But I'd do anything just to hold him again.
So that's why you're here.
That's why we're all here. We'll save Kim, Jess. I promise we won't lose anyone else.
I never should have come here. When Kim reached out, I thought this could help us both. Stupid. So what got you involved in all this?
After Seva passed, I traveled through Southeast Asia to focus on my dancing.
Oh, wow.
Sunny approached me to dance at the Ember Festival. A shame that didn't go through.
Sounds like Sunny was in over his head.
He had a lot of pressure.
This is nuts, but he spoke to me in the gloom after.
Really? Did you see him?
I just heard his voice coming from those things. I don't know what's real.
You think they're real?
Real enough right now, that's for sure.
But what if the gloom lets you see something you want?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm just getting weirded out by all of this, that's all. Did you see that?
Seva?
Maya?
This can't be real. That can't be you. How did you get here?
Maya, where are you going?
I can see him. I can hear him calling for me.
There's nobody there. It's the gloom lying to you. Don't listen to it. Maya, no, wait! Maya? Maya, can you hear me? Maya, are you there?
Jess, don't worry. Keep the light.
What was that? Can you repeat? You're breaking up. Great. Guess I'm on my own.
this is the right trail for the lighthouse.
Responsibility for what happened. But it was your fault. I did it for you. Jess, You ruined Kim's life and your own.
I'm on my way. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hey, Jess. So, I've been making progress up here. I think I got it. Give me 1 second. It works.
Oh, this is almost too bright.
This doesn't look safe.
Not like that. But we can find another way back. Checking in. Is everything still okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How far are you?
I just passed through the gates a little while back.
Oh, that's good. You're getting closer.
Maya, did you come by a statue of...
What is that thing?
Yeah, I did. It's pretty close to... You're almost there. Come up to the lighthouse.
I'm on my way.
Is that for a prism?
I think so. I'll try mine.
You did it!
Okay. Now we just have to align it. Turn the beacon.
It's not moving.
Let me have a look. This doesn't look like something we can just force.
I'll look around. Oh, the rotation is controlled by a machine. It should be right below where we are right now. I really hope we can get this to work. Maya, I found what looks like a workshop.
Probably our best bet for fixing the beacon.
Good news. I found what looks like Mercury. I'm heading back.
Jess, it's me, Kim. What's taking you so long?
Kim? Is that you? How are you feeling?
What do you mean, Kim? It's Maya. What's going on?
I don't know. I thought I heard Kim. Don't worry about it. Why do I have such a headache all of a sudden?
Jess?
Kim? What do you mean? How did you get here?
Jess. Jess. Remember how close we used to be? You were my best friend.
I got the Mercury. Maya, I've got it. About what happened earlier, in the gloom.
I totally understand. Let's just focus on the beacon.
Jess, I saw Seva in there. Do you think it's really him?
If his spirit is in the gloom, it must be at peace.
I did feel his spirit, and it was happy. You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Got it.
You should be able to use something that can redirect the beam.
Okay.
Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. The Prismic community we have created is transcending anything I could have hoped for. Our third eyes have been straining to glimpse through the veil of gloom for a long time now. But this is no veil. It's a locked door. And thanks to my, and my daughter's research, we now have the sacred key to this cosmic gate. A goal of Prismic Energy is to plant the seeds of fulfillment rather than delusion. Beyond gloom, to glory.
Right, I'm here. What do I do?
It says you should be able to rotate the prism and aim it at the next reflector. Can you see it?
Okay, got it. Now what?
So the new reflector should have made a new beam. Follow that beam.
What was that?
Thank you.
Maya!
Are you there? I need to tell you something.
I'm here. What is it?
I haven't made peace with what I did to Sava.
I'm not sure I can fully understand, but I know it must have been awful.
It was. It is. But I'm going to get it back.
What do you mean?
I love him so much, Jess.
What do you mean you're gonna get him back?
It's nothing. Let's just try and stay focused on the ritual.
Now.
don't do anything. I'll be right there.
Save us here, too. See?
That's not your child.
It is. I'll do anything to be with him. Ah!
Reflectors will do something.
Where is my baby? You're hiding him from me!
Child, where are you?
you are. Come here, my love. Nothing can tear us apart now. You're going to drown here, too.